three races are $9,000 in a lifetime. Here's the field of eight.
Three quarters, 1, 27 and 2. Now they race around the final turn. It's Evil Prey with the lead. It's anticipating second Del K-Line. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile. Your leader is Evil Prey. Here they come and down the stretch they go. Evil Prey is opening up the lead now with every stride. It's anticipating a late move by Goldsmith. Evil Prey all alone at the wire. Close for second.
And another front-end winner here, number three, Et Vu Prey. Jim Curran drives, Bill McHenry trains, 920, the winning mutual. How about Goldsmith and Tom Harmer paid $11 to place for third, anticipating, and Fred Finn Jr. 156 and 2, that's a new mark for Et Vu Prey. How about a perfecta 3-1, 78-20, 314 in the trifecta, 378 even.